There's always news happening in the Pine Belt, and right now on your WDAM 7 News app, an investigation opened into a possible homicide in Jones County. What led authorities to the case? Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.